public affair person. She's by interest because she's trespassing now and time us.
We got it. What's up now? So you're saying she's going to be arrested?
Yes. She's going to be arrested for trespassing. Just the public affairs, guys.
I may ask, okay, so the superior is going to shut up and not tell us anything, obviously. I may ask, why, how is it you could be trespassing? Oh, okay, you're going to have a meeting? Thank you, sir. All right, thank you.
So they're telling me that I'm on my way to go have a meeting.
Gentlemen, you guys are going to step out.
Let me help you.
Can one of us accompany her?
No, I want to meet with somebody. I'm not going to be let out of the building.
No, you're not. Ma'am, the building is right there.
No.
We're just trying to verify that they're not going to try to escort her out of the different side of the building. We are requesting that myself or the other attorneys be allowed to accompany her.
Being arrested?
No. Okay. Arrest me.
Okay. You stay right there.
All right. If you don't see me coming back around here, right. Then they did arrest me. Got it?
Exactly.
If they take me out the back way, whatever.
I'm the one going with you.
Then they arrest me.
Let's go.
All right, so they're taking her away right now to meet. And if she doesn't come back, I'll present.
As soon as I see her go up, I'll take her.
Come on.
Oh, you're going to throw me out the front door.
Oh, you're the one who cared about us.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Don't hurt her. I'm sorry. Don't hurt her. Don't hurt her. Don't hurt her. Y'all gonna take her.
Back up. All of us are on TV.
Just trying to get a meeting to see when you sweep homeless people off the street.